The specific task we were looking at is piloting an aircraft, which requires a synergy of both cognitive and motor performance.